group pound, GOI, -1115, Anderson Robotics membership, 200 employees worldwide, 1 resources, USD $750 million annually, anomalous capability status, active description. Anderson Robotics is a paratech firm specializing in the sale of anomalous robots, androids, artificial intelligence, computer programs, and cybernetics. While it is believed that Anderson Robotics has been in operation since the 1990s, the firm first came to the Foundation's attention in 2007, after the capture of SCP-1360 during a raid on a paratech trafficking warehouse in Seattle. Since this initial contact, Anderson Robotics has been recognized as the foremost leader of robotics probe technology. While Anderson Robotics has achieved a worldwide presence, especially following its 2014 distribution partnership with Marshall, Carter, and Dark Ltd., its current base of operations is the continental United States, particularly in the Pacific Northwest. Major production, distribution, and administrative facilities have been uncovered in Oregon, Washington, and California, with recent expansions into New Mexico, Arizona, and Louisiana. Multiple SCP objects have been attributed to this group since its discovery. Personnel may reference items indexed under Anderson for a complete list. Current investigations into the internal framework of Anderson Robotics by MTF Gamma, -132, has uncovered that the primary administrative core of the firm consists of a board of 6 individuals listed below. Personal dossier. Vincent Anderson, Chief Executive Officer. Type Blue Anomalous Humanoid. Albert Phineas Frostman, Chief Operating Officer. Type Blue Anomalous Humanoid. Dr. Medea Kontos, Co-Head of Research and Development. Jason Kontos, Co-Head of Research and Development. Dr. Jeffrey Wilson, Head of Advanced Logic Division. Isaac Dillard, Executive Officer. Attempts to apprehend the above individuals have been hampered by the organization's remarkable espionage abilities, anomalous nature of their facilities, and strong support from external groups of interest.